An anti-discrimination bill aimed at protecting New Hampshire students on its way to the governor. The House approved Senate Bill 263 today. It passed the Senate in March. That bill extends the state's civil rights statute to the public education system and to students participating in school activities.